for victory in the Nigerian Biafran war was to be determined not by willpower, but by firepower. Nigeria's Major Olorin will die in Onitsha. Defeated at Onitsha, the Biafran defenders of the town break into two. One group under Colonel Conrad Nwawo retreats south to Newi. The other, under Colonel Achuzie, marches to the Enugu-Onitsha road, where they lay ambush. Due to the speed with which Colonel Muritara had raced into Onitsha, he was obliged to leave his stores and other supplies behind. Now a 102 lorry convoy from Enugu was on its way to Onitsha to deliver those supplies. At Abagana, 6 miles from Onitsha, the convoy falls into Achuzie's ambush. A Biafran locally made rocket is fired at a tanker at the front of the convoy, igniting an explosion which engulfs 100 lorries behind it, devastating the entire convoy. Abagana. Abagana. Abagana.